Hoppy Poppy. Hoppy Poppy Rabbit lived at home in Piccadilly. She shared a little house with her best friend, whose name was Lily. Poppy loved a carrot, not unusual for a bunny. But Lily made them tastier by roasting them in honey. Life was very sweet, or so it seemed, for quite a while. Until one day she went to get some carrots from the pile. The carrots had been taken. Hoppy stared in disbelief. Alas, they had been stolen by the local carrot thief. Hoppy was so angry, she decided at that time to be a superhero and to spend life fighting crime. Disguised as Bomber Bunny, she would solve this mystery and put the thief in prison, where a thief should surely be. So Hoppy looked for clues, and they all led to Dirty Dylan. It didn't take her long to catch the carrot-thieving villain. The local police arrived and saw the evidential trail. The judge confirmed the deed, and so the thief was sent to jail.